HZF Lincoln have been transformed to represent Manchester in 1819 for Mike Likes new film about a Peterloo massacre. Peterloo tells the story of a mass rally by pro-democracy camp Ignace Haugateret on St. Peter's Fields to demand the right to elect their own MPs. Hundreds were injured and 15 killed, when armed cavalry tried to arrest a speculated event. Film in forte effeature is taking place close to Lincoln Castle. More on this and other local stories from across Lincoln's Hire. As part of the preparations, Sigistans were in place and stall set up. An exhibition of the Lincoln Knechts was also moved. Lincoln Knechts tweeted, due to a film production taking place in Lincoln, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 17 am 18 have moved to Minster Yard. Ahead of the filming, the production company advertised locally for extras to take part. Little is known about the cast, but it is rumored Maxine Pialke, H.O. Stahlred in Eagles, the story of Rochdale's coming scandal, will have a lead role. Filming is expected to continue through to late summer.